you can give people images, you can change their ideas. And if you can change their ideas, you change their thoughts. And if you change their thoughts, you can change their actions. And if you can change their actions, you now have a movement. And with the movement, you can change the world.